Howdy folks, this is Joe, aka Sir Stamington. Are you ready for a new game? This is Neo Cab, I believe. It's in the future, you're this lady, and you're like one of the only actual person cab drivers. And instead of like, I'm just gonna hop in my car and it takes me there. Los ojos. Ojos? Whoa. There comes a point in any long drive where your mind goes a little... I've been there before. Not, like, dangerous or anything. There's a bush in the road. There's a bush in the road! It's like the flashing lines in the highway. I hypnotize you in some weird way. I get that. It's like a normal talk to the clouds. Like, it's normal to talk to the clouds. I'll come up with a name over the 100th Joshua tree you pass in this endless town. Don't read while you're driving. Listen to music or something, or a podcast. And so was I. Jojo. 40 miles to go. To Los Ojos. To my new life. To my oldest friend. Aw. It was like a gift when Savvy called me last week. My life was going nowhere fast, and she knew it. Used to be here with life, too. What? Moving jobs to Capra's AI. That must be like the driving AI, juggling a dozen gigs, and still can, and coming up short. Getting away too comfortably, being just sad. Man, this is already pretty heavy. So when she offered to be roomies again, this time at her place in the big city? That sounds pretty good. Didn't matter anyone anymore what had come between us. Oh, that's nice. What we'd said when we were angry. Friends. All that mattered was the road ahead. That and the battery charge. Whoa, 30 coin? Battery charges. Wow, look at that. Is the rear view mirror like a video? 30 coin. Uh-oh. Slowing down. Falling into your new life. Completely broke. No problem. This is cool. You're a driver, just drive. Whoa! I started a Neo Cab. Okay, what am I doing? Is there gonna be people here? Whoa, holograms! Sweet. Start a shift. Wow, driver rating. Pretty good. Thanks, Robert Coombs. Pick up request. Only got 75 bucks? That ain't great. Oh, look at that guy! Faster than shutter snap flat flute. K. Night one. For a second, I thought maybe Liam had put his pin in the wrong place. This didn't feel like a convenient pickup spot for anyone. I could barely make him out at first. All I saw was desert and dusk. When I spotted an alone figure dragging on a lug like a huge luggage or a small level and all that. What? Wow! Okay, hey! Got into the car bags first, then squeezed in like he was their sidekick. Hey. Hi. Pick up for Liam? You're Liam, right?
Yeah, sure I am.
I can feel his anxiety creeping up the back of the seat. I can't help it. I absorb that stuff like a sponge. Yes! Thank God, yes. Okay. Sorry about that, Oh, man. What's up? I thought I spent all day out there in the desert taking photos of the stars in the low skyline. Los Ojos, I'm guessing. I thought I lost my memory card. The bastard's smaller than a grain of rice. There might be cusses. Watch out, everybody. Why do you keep making them smaller? Damn, my heart's racing. Seconds was smooth and musical, but I couldn't quite place it. Definitely not Southern California.
Anyway, hello, Lena, right? Said on the app?
Yep, that's me.
Awesome, thanks for picking me up all the way out there in Nowheresville.
No problem. That's my job. I would have probably said that too. I was headed this way anyway, plus Neo Cab goes where Capra fears to tread.
Where are you coming from?
Cactus Flats. Man, I bet they got a good diner in Cactus Flats.
I know what that one. Go to the big city on holiday?
More like a permanent vacation. This car's carrying my whole life right now. I'm moving. Moving?
Moving? That's huge. How are you feeling?
I don't know. I think I'm nervous. Nervous? Never been to Los Ojos before.
Stop it. This is the first time in the automation city?
Is that crazy?
No, I mean, yes. Moving somewhere you've never been even visited?
I've never done that before. Well, I guess me tech not fit yet. You know what I mean.
But damn, this is all very cool. Don't sweat it, it's mine too. Though I'm just visiting.
For work?
Sort of, I'm a photographer, I'm trying to be. Me. I'm taking a year off to my real job to see what I can make happen.
Man, I wish I could do that. I mean, a year to travel the world, take pictures? Jeez, this guy's loaded. What's this right? The dream. The dream. Sabby and I talked about going doing something like that after college until I couldn't go. Instead, she met a guy, a sculptor, and lived that dream with him. Dang! They broke up after a screaming fight in Milan. Ooh. She came home and had a half-finished clay figure of herself. That's a weird thing to take home. She always loved playing the muse.
So, what about you? Why hello?
Moving in with my best friend. I actually haven't seen her in ages. We used to be super close, and then we kind of weren't. It happens. It happens. What can you do? Why didn't I just slip out? I don't know. Sometimes you say stuff, too. You overshare. A person you're never going to talk to ever again. I always forget how easy it is to spill your secrets when you're only making eye contact with a road in front of you.
Oh, for sure. I moved a lot of UK, France, Canada, now here. Yeah, I'm Mr. Worldwide, if you want. So, sort of says it's fading in and out in different friends groups, maintaining most of my relationships online.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, whatever, kid.
So, why now? What made you make the leap?
She asked. All she ever had to do was ask. I just realized that my life isn't as good as without her in it. Aw.
I love that. Sometimes it's just the only thing that makes sense, right?
Exactly. Fresh start for us. I hope.
Well, I guess this photography thing is sort of my fresh start. So while you're getting the keys to your new placement, I'll be probably snapping pictures of Capra Tower. That's great.
Capra Tower? Gross. I mean, I hope you get some good shots. Doing a cover shoot. Yeah, there we go. Oh, gosh. He flared into my face. Just hearing that name made me furious. Your emotional state affects which options you can choose. Ugh. So I can't click on that one. I have to click on this one. Doing a cover shoot for multinational monster magazine?
Hey, whoa, it's just a beautiful building.
I can see that too. I don't know. It's kind of like the separate the artist from the art thing. Can you separate the business from the building? When you have a monopoly. Yeah, but you can afford beautiful buildings when you have a monopoly over the entire tech sector. Spoils of selling out human dignity, right? Oh, gosh. He shifted in his seat and tried to smile, but it was tight and uncomfortable. Capra, that name carried so much baggage for me. My first driving gig, my only income stream, gone. Before they replace me and every other driver with auto cars, soulless capsules of glass and plastic. But hey, those things don't need health insurance. 10 steps. Whoa. 10 steps just seeing their logo, which was all over the place. Nearly every passing car was one of theirs. Oh man. Crawling our streets, covered in sensors, collecting data on everything and everyone. Wow, this is pretty good. Just hearing Liam say the name made my heart pound.
Right, you're not a fan. We don't need to get into it, I guess. Whatever.
Felt like all the energy the car flipped. It was closed off suddenly, cold.
Well,
you win some, you lose some. This is exactly why everyone says that talking politics with a PAX. Politics with a PAX. It's the quickest way to tank your star rating. What are you doing? My 4.9 driver rating definitely didn't want me to push him. Actually, I want to get... Yeah, you're right. Of course you're right. I didn't mean to be snarky. What a gun. I mean, my hackles were up and over. Well, the photographer just wanted a picture of the famously unfinished building. It was exactly what had happened to me and Savvy. I got all emotional over something that really wasn't a big deal and I pushed her away. Man, you're so volatile, lady. Yeah, you are. I'm looking for reasons to be sad or worried. All my bad feelings just leapt out of me and poisoned my life. And actually, everything was just fine. Man, it's a lot of introspection. Couldn't let that happen again with us. Guess I'm biased. I've got a history of the whole company.
Eh, it's all good. I just don't want to talk about it. There's a lot of baggage to attach to LO. Trust me, I really do. But I'm not here to pick it up. This week, for once, I'm just a tourist.
Sorry again, anyways.
Don't worry about it, seriously. Look, if I wanted to sign a ride with a brainless driver, I'd have to call a Capra. You're much more fun.
Well, that's nice. As the sun went down, I could just make out the first slice of LO appearing out of the desert, suddenly like a mirage. We're almost there. Wow, 40 miles? That was a quick 40 miles. City lights spilled across my windshield. It was across the Los Ojos city limits. It's the eyes. That's what that means, right? The eyes? Was that eggs? Huevos? I don't know. He pulled out his camera and heard the shutter clicking away behind me. Man. Whoa. Thought about my new partner. Thought about Savvy. Think about Savvy. No more nights alone. No more longing for a change. I was making the change, and I was ready. I've never been alone like this person before. Lena. Here I am, Savvy. It's real. I did it. Pulled up to Liam's destination, a modest hotel. Nice. But it had an art to it. It made sense. Because he's an artsy-fartsy man.
You know, this is going to be great, right? You're doing something really big, and I think it's going to pay off.
We'll see, I guess. Sorry again for being so testy before. I'm in a Capra town now, and that's that.
It's nothing. I've gotten into my share of arguments with cab drivers before.
You have?
Yeah, with much worse opinions, and listen, I know you're already got a friend in town, but I'll be crisscrossing town in neocabs all week. Maybe we'll get paired up again.
I'd like that. Shoulders, luggage, and attitudes into the hotel, waving at me as they disappeared through the doors. I went back. I guess I made it. Uh-oh. I'm out of juice. Perfect rating. Yeah!
A serendipitous ride with a spirited driver. Welcome to LOL.
Yeah, stayed perfect. Oh, yeah, $6. Was that all? Gosh. Oh, Mr. Savvy. What's good, Lita? What's up? Bad news. Went back to Cactus Flats. No, guess where I am. Send. Man, what if your cell phone just had two texts? You better be. I'm in Los Ojos. Lol. I barely brought anything. Moving is going to take 2 seconds. I cleaned up a bit. Whoa. Wink. Wink. GIF. Man, what if you could just make GIFs? Can you do that? Well, actually, come pick me up. Sending you a pin. Sure. Yeah, why not? Go. Yes! Can't believe I get to see you so soon. My rave fave. My literal favorite human. Of a fikuchukubuka. Smiley. If it moves, it's Capra. Night one. How long has it been since I've seen Savvy? 6 months? No, a year? It didn't seem possible. It's possible. Some days it was easy to feel like it was still around, because somewhere I went to catch devices soaked through those with memories. Most days...
I got a burp.
Gross. Most days, that just made me miss her even more. Nobody gets me like she does. She, like, really gets me. And my wife really gets me. I got my best friend. My wife. Being around her made me feel more like myself. Or maybe just made me like it more. Sorry for having my stomach flipped. Yeah. I've been away from my parents for many years at the time before. El Bunny! Hey. Why is she in the back? Savviest! I don't even know where he's from. But yeah, why did... You sure you want to sit all the way back there? Yep, I've tried to get that authentic private driver experience, you know. I can see it. What, Lyft does the whole, hey, you should stay in the front. Honestly, I feel safer back here. You're the only reason I would get in one of these things. Oh my god. Did you actually get prettier somehow? Dang, girl. Come on. What have you been up to? It is working. God, seeing you again like this is like home, you know? Me too. Me too. Sorry, could we... Let's talk more vroom? Being close to... This close to Capra HQ creeps me out. Yeah, I thought you were really wanted to be here. I was downtown, and it's a giant eyesore, you know? Yeah, I can see, I can hear you. Seemed easy for you to find.
Nowhere to avoid.
Now I know where to avoid. Exactly.
Well,
we're out of juice. So, yeah, what do you talk to? Don't have lights like this back in the flats, right? The way we'd left things echoed in my mind. Aw, jeez. Do you get into it? Man. He rushed in my cheeks. Was I turning red? My chest tightened and fluttered like it couldn't get enough air. I called her selfish and cried until I couldn't breathe. Jeez. Right before I begged her not to leave. Was that what she was thinking about, too? Only get to... Oh, yeah. Ancient history. Whatever, I'm totally over it. Sure. Sure she is. Yeah, let's... Tell me everything. What have you been up to? Well, I kind of bounced around for a while. Remember that guy who said I could crash with him and his roommates? Definitely remember how he always called me Lisa. Ugh. Turned out his roommates were more like his parents. Lame. They were super sweet, and their place was nice as... Beep. And, oh my gosh, so clean! But then his mom gave us matching sweaters for Christmas. Cool! Yeah! I swear I felt myself shrivel into a little ghost right then and there over the eggnog. Yikes. Very. Compared to perfect family time, social activism is way more chill. What? Just some foggies, too afraid of their own shadows to really affect change. But I can work with that. What is she talking about? I don't know. Speaking of, I can't believe we're back in your old Steery. Steery? That's a great name for a car. This thing knows all my secrets. And you know I love retro as much as the next girl, but would you mind parking it a little down the street from my place? You jerk. People would get really weird if they thought I was a pro car. Pro car. It's just the big issue in my work right now, you know. Are you anti-car? I mean, kinda. Nothing personal, but that's like shop talk for me. I don't want to talk about work, I hear you. We don't have to get into it, right?
Not get into a fight right away sound good to me.
Sure. But wait. Where are we going? What's your address? Oh yeah, pull over. You live here? No! I just remembered I got you a present. Ooh! I'll pull one. Yeah, hey, presents! I like presents! Close your eyes. Hold out your right hand. Okay. Are you gonna... No! Unlike you, psychopath, I will not put a bug in it. It was a caterpillar! That's a mean prank. It was fuzzy. It was a bug! Ugh. Oh, I remember. Come on, give me your hand.
Look at how tiny her hands were, and how they were always so cold. I've met people like that. My wife, sometimes included. Should bring you some gloves. In the middle of a desert. Must be the ice that runs through my veins. Jace is always whining about it. Who's Jace? She slipped something metallic into my arm. What? You? If you're not gonna shut up and shut your eyes, then at least stop fidgeting. It tightened to a snug fit around my wrist. Whoa. Cool! Neat! Whoa! Ooh. Interesting. Cool. Neat bracelet. It's like a mood bracelet or something? Whoa. What is it? It's a feel grid. It's a 6th-gen biofeedback device for your feels. Heart on your sleeve. The color and intensity show how your mood, basically the way you feel in your body at this exact moment. I guess that's hers. It's green. You're yellow, which means you're feeling positive. Probably because of my awesome gift. Cool. I got the necklace edition, see? Feel good green. And we both have, like, total awareness of your both of your well-being. That, you know, sometimes you want to try to hide things, but I'm so bad at hiding things. I just...
You can see everything right here.
You know, I... To take care of each other and all that junk. Yeah.
Oh, Zevi.
It's like the best friendship bracelet necklace ever. Exactly. Exactly. So it's reading my brainwaves? Nah, it reads your blood. Ew. That is dope. Dope. F science, right? It's literally magic. Everything we feel is because our brain has triggered some chemical to flood our system, right? I guess. So this has a little sensor that reads all the molecules that go surfing through your tubes. That is so cool. That is so cool. See? It has moved towards green, which means you got a little more chilled out. Interesting. There are 4 basic colors. Yellow is a feel-good. Is like feel-good green, but higher intensity, happy, sunny, exciting. Okay. Red is angry. Anxious. Agitated. A blue is well blue. Yeah, blue. I don't know. I thought it'd be really cool for you to see your colors. People could be so fake, you know? Yeah, you can see that. But everyone is, I know, with a feel-good. It's like an emotional superpower. Keeping it real is like second nature now. Interesting. Even though talking about from us, she still knew me so well. Interesting. She didn't even see how I'd gone off on Liam just now. Interesting. I've been on it all over the place. I'm trying to work on my emotional superpowers, just so you know. I've been all over the place too. Oh, I went down to... I get it. This just lets you know that what you're feeling is real. But that is temporary. Plus, now you'll know when your packs are giving you too much. 2 blue, and probably need to take a break. 2 red, then you've got to stand up for yourself, okay? Otherwise it'll explode? Tell that to my star rating. Yeah. No, but you might. And I've seen what that looks like. Ooh! Uh-oh! This thing tells people they're pissing you off so you don't have to. Interesting. I know confrontation is more my thing. But you can see, I'm surfing a chill green wave at the moment. Chill as a cucumber. Lena, you're still saying it wrong. What? What's it supposed to be? Cool. Cool as a cucumber. Cool cucumber. Oh, gosh. Oh, my gosh. I miss you. Damn, I even tried to remember it, like cucumbers are best served chilled. Well, I miss you too, lady. See? Now I know that made you happy, and not, like, pissed at me. Why would it? I'm totally pissed. Why would I be pissed? It's not a big deal, but the way we fought when I left. Yeah. Oh, gosh. She went red. I wasn't trying to hurt you. Uh-oh. I know. I really don't want my feelings so upset anymore. But you do feel things. A lot, actually. Everybody feels things. Which is something I really love about you. Your heart is so amazing, and the way you feel things is kind of beautiful.
bottling all that up doesn't make it go away. True. Oh, she's like three red. When it comes out, it kind of intense, that, like that night. You're not the easiest person to disagree with something. You're right. I'm sorry. Oh, she's blue. But I'm here, and you're here, and we're starting over. And we're both gotta be better, gonna be better. I don't want to risk making her mad. The weight on my shoulders could be mad. Okay, good idea. And we're good, right? Hell yes. Then I will. Wait, lift off my ribcage. Wish I should be back up. Cool as a cucumber. Chill as a cucumber. We're in sync again. We could always talk about serious stuff later. Savvy and I had all the time in the world now. True. So, how do we get to your place? My pajama. I'm starving. Oh, poop. I'm really sorry, but can you take me somewhere else really quick first? Sure. Where are we going? Well, I need you to drop me off, actually. Aw. Blue. It's this guy. And trust me, it's kind of a huge mess. You don't want to know. Let's... Is everything okay? Totally, kind of. I don't know, honestly. I really like the shiny hair. That's cool. I kind of at work, and I've just gotta go fix it before as poop comes down on my head. Ew. That would be gross. Purple. I wish I could show scrapes of this awesome ramen shop you've gotta love. You're gonna love. Instead of helping my dumb butt. It's a little embarrassing. Say no more. You're the best. I mean it. Aw. Yeah. Yellow. Okay, that's interesting. Well, right back at you. He lives in this totally weird rich person dorm called Kinfolk. Ugh. That sounds like garbage. Ugh. Place is crawling with techie scum. No, yo, techie scum. He sounds great. Why are you dating this guy? Maybe dating? Man, cool clothes too. See, you aren't missing anything, trust me. He's been dying to get into this club, and tonight I can actually make it happen. Oh. But you should totally meet up with me and Jace later. Okay. You just pick up another ride, right? Who knows? Maybe it'll be some cutie who wants to show you around LO. Hang on. You're going to a club, right? Seriously, though, who's Jace? My guy? It's only been a minute, but we have this super intense connection. Like sunshine, butterflies, and all that. Poop. I bet you'd really like him. I could try and get you on the list. Let me text. Just text Jace. Okay, cool. Yeah, sure. How long have you been with him? Ah, yes, cool. Okay. He'll just text you at the deets soon. Great, I'll just wait for the deets. Deets. Block rockin' deets. I just gotta do this thing, then you should head over. So when, it's okay, this is it, kinfolk. Ugh. I'll text you in like an hour, tops, okay? Then come meet us. Sounds good. See you soon, roomie. Okay, welcome to LO, and remember, pick up a cute pax next. Watch her bounce up the illuminated steps and vanish into the soaring apartment tower. Half spacecraft, half greenhouse, and covered it in glowing triangles. Sounds about right. What is this place? Capra cars buzzed around me like I was inside of some sort of nest. A few of the people inside gave my car a definite look from behind their tinted windows, and they were right. Ooh, pink? It wasn't supposed to be here. I wasn't supposed to be here. I was supposed to be with Savvy. And even for her, this was a little much. It was a little much. Oh, I'm making a little anger. But it was kind of a detour, no big deal. I'll just do one more ride to earn some coin, and we'll be back in sync. Things just had to be a way of being spontaneous with Savvy. And I was never as happy as when we were together. Man. Can I pause it here? Can I pause? Hello? Ooh. Feel great. Hello. How are you feeling today?
Your new Feel Grid is a biofeedback device that displays your emotional state as well as a color, yellow, green, blue, or red.
Okay.
Your Feel Grid also measures the intensity of your emotions in three levels, low, medium, and high. The more your Feel Grid lights up, the more intense your feelings. The circumplex fancy science term.
Ugh. Ugh. Techie stuff.
This map represents the full spectrum of emotions. Yes, even the icky ones. Each segment is a unique state. So even though you may feel like a jumble of emotions, your Feel Grid will let you know which one you are actually experiencing, even if it's a little unpleasant.
Angry, anxious, okay. Hyper and cheerful, calm, chill. Lethargic and depressed. Jeez. Gosh.
Notice, feel free. Notice how you feel, think, how you think and react will when you hear in each color. The idea of the Feel Grid is simply to eliminate the feelings in your body so you can tune into your emotional awareness. There's no such thing as a bad emotion, really. Just remember that the dark outer edges of the map are more intense feelings, while the lighter shades in the center are more yellow. All emotions are valid, but the outer limits of the Feel Grid, I'm meant to tell you something. Like it's time to take a break, take a nap, or even just take a moment to center. Now, take a deep breath, and good luck out there. You're in the red. You may be feeling anger, fear, or disgust. In the red, your heart rate is elevated, and you may have symptoms of tension such as headaches, jaw clenching, or stomach pains. You're likely to have difficulty focusing and experiencing thoughtlessness and poor judgment. Try to take a deep, slow breath and avoid spiraling into negative thinking.
Okay, not FDA approved. Oh my god, I looked at all this. Cool. Home. Cool. Wha-bam.
I think that should do it. I'm digging this game.
It's very, very chill. Very cool. Anyways, like, comment, and subscribe. See you next time. Goodbye.